good to us. Power, so often speak it in vain.